Today was the last day of my school exams. Past 2 weeks was my school exams week for year 11, so I was just studying and doing the exam, so I wasn't able to make videos. But finally, the exam weeks are over, so today I'm gonna be heading down to the beach and having a solo free running session, and then tomorrow I'm catching up with Jared and a few other friends, and we're gonna have some free running sessions. It's gonna be a good time. Hope you guys enjoy. Now that I'm all energized up after that chocolate and banana smoothie, I'm ready to head down to the beach and let's have a good free running session. Just made it down to the beach. As you guys know, I am flipping on a new upgraded lifeguard tower right now. You guys know I love the lifeguard towers that are down here. And just now, recently, this tower got upgraded. And last week, Deacon and I found out about it. And I chucked a cast full off it. So that's what I'm gonna try to do today again. But just then, as you can see in that clip, when I was falling back, it got cut off at the frame. There was a rock right behind me. We're gonna continue on with the session though. Jared and I just finished up trying to have a session down at the beach. Failed again just like yesterday because it's way too windy today. We're heading up to the park to see if the helicopter is still there because it landed there. Jared's here for the rest of the day, so we'll get into something fun. Beach sessions are just not working right now because it's way too windy. We checked to see if the ambulance helicopter was there, and it turns out it was, with like 4 other ambulance trucks, and they didn't really seem like they were doing anything. But hopefully whatever has happened, the person is okay. Jared decided to do a backflip in front of it.
Hold up, wait. Don't stop. You probably thought that I was finished. Little bum ass rap, I ain't give a fuck about what you thinking. I run through them shits, I'm a man on a mission. Talk shit, I guess you hit, I get you motherfucking twisted.
Yes.
Did you see like me hesitate?
Yeah.
Turned up at Tom's house. Tom just finished building his new PC. Look at this beautiful thing. He's currently just setting it up right now. So whilst he is setting it up, I'm gonna go out on the trampoline, have a little training session, and then we're gonna be finishing off the video here. I know it's a short one, but it's the first one back after the exams. Lots of videos coming for these holidays, so I hope you guys enjoy it, and let's go have a trampoline session.
Thank you.
back, guys. And that's gonna finish it up for that trampoline session, guys. Just train some twisting, some standing double backs, and other simple stuff like that. Finally, the exams are over, so there's gonna be a lot more videos coming out now. If you guys did enjoy, please show this vid some respect, and I'll see you guys in the next one.